And it's back. A boogie from High Bridge. Yo, Shipman is back. Shipman is back. And it's an update. It was an update day. Long day. Just finished a 10-hour stream. You know. In my little right hand. You know what I mean? But this might be the new meta. Now, let me test more setups and stuff because this one is all right. You know, you'll get one shipment gameplay. Might get two. And then you got another gameplay where I died one off the nuke. But, I'm rocking with the game. You know, the update. New gun. Might have that in a couple days. We'll see. Not that big a deal. I'm out. Peace. course, bro. They found a way to just make this shit like. Try not to get sloppy right now. Did I get that? I'm not doing this shit again. Yo. What is that? Show me that hit detection, bro. I'm losing frames, exactly. Yeah, dumbass. Shoot at me. Yeah, that's... Everybody's after me. I don't care about that. It's like I gotta throw these shits everywhere. Yeah, that shit don't feel good, right? Let's see if I get some more streaks right now. Stand by.
gonna see my bitch. Oh, wild in this game. Yeah, the one train is really good. You suck. Let me get this 100. One versus 100 on that, man. At this point, I'm just playing stream. Like, I almost got the nuke. Man, try to res him just. They might think I'm cheating at that.
Oh my God! The Bass P, 115 kills. Sheesh! Damn. Damn. I was just running around gunning y'all. That's. Tori's done, yeah. And it's a text message, and and I talked to Cass about it earlier. It's a text message out there saying, like, after the situation where that Kesley girl text, well, I don't know who she texted. He said, Tori shot Meg. It's GG's. I told you. Reloading. Friendly counter UAV is online. Friendly UAV.
At this time.
Vandal 3-1 is on station. Engaging hostiles.
Wait, who didn't notify who? What's going on? Oh yeah, she's from. Enemy. Yeah, that's technically snitching. If she call the police, yeah. She had gun fragments too. It was gunpowder on Cassidy and Tori. That's why Tori actually might get off with this. We were just talking about this. Cause you can't figure out who did it because of that. Yeah, bro, it's already guaranteed she got shot, bro. There was gunpowder on two people, bro, in a car. Yeah, I don't know what Don keep talking about. Like she got shot. That's the end. Now she's definitely getting put in the mud for this shit. He got like she's.
Friendly UAV online.
Yeah. It was a really good bar because you can't even tell he talking about the shooting. Yeah. Oh, you know how I feel, huh? I'm always gonna take the woman's side, so you know what I'm saying. So, GG's for that, nigga. Tori.
Confirming next hard point. Stand by. Be advised, UAV. The mission is half complete. Secure.
In this situation, she's right. This situation. And Kelsey just proving to point to me she's more right, you know? Not talking. She's... No, Ash, now she's not talking because she knows she don't want to help Meg. She don't want to help Meg. And she knows she talk is GG's for Tori. That's why she got to plead it. So, yes, GG. Sorry, Tori. And I mess with you. Yeah, he was cool, honest. Yeah, he don't believe Megan. He don't believe Megan. He just don't believe women in general, so it's just like he's just gonna keep that. Yes it is. 1-1 requesting recon at this time. Copy. UAV is on station. Recon online. On your six. That's the first thing you ask me every time you talk about any situation with a woman. You think she's lying? You don't say nothing else other than... Like I move... Yeah, but I move considerate to have to say, like, it's a chance, like... Oh, that's true, yeah. Walk around and dip. It was Kelsey. That's what makes this situation so crazy. Oh yeah, she gonna have a show. She getting a show. She gonna dock after this. Yeah. Wildin'.